board slide.
Damn helicopters! All I saw was some little skater kid come running by with a test tube, one of them glass ones. Oh man, I'll check the news and find out what the hell's happening here. Fucking commercials!
This is Victoria's Secretion reporting live from Orange County.
I was close.
Just moments ago, Officer jacked me off and our chopper in the sky spotted rapper D. Loke, member of the infamous Kottonmouth Committee, skating eastbound on your Belinda Boulevard. D. Loke has been at large and is wanted by press, parents, and authorities for being a nuisance to society. Approach with caution. D. Loke could be under the influence. It's me and my skate. This world of hate. In other breaking news, reputed rapper Saint, also from the Kottonmouth Committee, was caught by surveillance camera at JJ's Liquor in the city of Orange, making off with two cases of beer, one pint of booze, and a carton of cigarettes. The unemployed rapper has outstanding charges of drunken rowdiness, inciting riots, and abusive behavior. Saint was last spotted on Beach Boulevard, jumping from a moving vehicle, under the influence of alcohol.
I just got off the phone with Big House Shop in Bridges. Thank God for freaking hooking me to shout my chips. Name is brought up in many girlish conversations, but it gets complicated with the situations you face. My name is Jason, I'm the girlish fly fool. So don't get mad when your lady starts to drop me, fool. Cause got you moving pure like
marijuana.
So shit,
I shake my name's the one.
Rappers under the direction of Trick Daddy X are sought in connection with a number of charges, ranging from obscenity, influencing the minds of minors, fake IDs, lewd and crude behavior, and demoralizing society. Right-wing religious zealots have apparently threatened to, quote, crucify those young punks.
Yo, I got a scam with this, you know, I got a scam with this. Calm or dead, spreads all good, but still I want to go back. I like the vibe, ride and rhyme to a funky fat track. I got the scam to get the green scam for a bad set. Too many biases, insane extremities. I got no good solutions, so no quick remedies.
Don't want to slay my life, working at a 9-to-5. Fuck flipping burgers. Don't want to drop no fries.
Don't want to move boxes, smoke shit, or shit behind the desk. Just want to get a problem. Yeah, yeah. I can let my skills stop
the flip. You're addicted to the homegrown fly girls on pastels. I'm not a loser, look at you, don't want to be left alone.
Addicted to the nicotine, a full-time toker. Oh, more confused with me, Pita Loca.
After an all-out manhunt by local and federal officials, the Kottonmouth Committee still remains at large, last spotted fleeing southbound on Interstate 5 in a drop-top Volkswagen Bug, believed to be stolen from a trailer park complex earlier today. The young vandals are disturbing the peace and reportedly riding high. That's all the news for now. We'll update you on the situation as it happens. Victoria Secretion for KBUD. 420 on your dial. Now back to you, Bob.
Dude!
Never see me again.
Hell yeah!